Separation, love, let go, let go. So I'm in my fan house, back off work, and yeah, now I'm about to kick it with my fan, and I'm freaking tired, yeah. I haven't been posting how long to. There's some stuff going on. I'm gonna piss on my door. Okay, so I got my key. This my key right here. And then this my door. See, my stuff is stupid as hell. Hope yeah. So I'm in my room. No room. People say, hey, you look, your room look different and stuff. I got my bed, my rainbow bag, and let me give y'all a tour. Hold on, let me give y'all a tour. Boom, boom. Hey, this is my room. This is my door. Like that. This is my bathroom. Oh, that's my fan. Oh, this is my bathroom. This is my stove. Microwave. I went to Walmart today. I got to wash my clothes. I was going to wash my clothes today, but I got off late. My sink, my small table, my glossy, my TV, my AC, my lamp, my table light stand, my bed. My tablet. Don't worry about that. That's my stuff. And yeah, look at the nice view outside. Yeah, see the almost break it. Feel like it will break it. Look at my nice view. I'm on the door floor. Okay, okay, okay. Yeah, this is my view. And turn off my light. I'm in. I've been here for like a couple of weeks. And now we go back to my fan house. And yeah, that's kick it. But yeah, what y'all been up to? Oh my god, I've been a long freaking time. Long time. I got my hot song. Let me see if it works. Hello. Hello. What are you doing? Okay, now I'm just gonna play in because I'm over here going for the one. But yeah, I'm about to. That relax. What y'all been up to? It's been a long freaking time. Oh, because. Sorry, time is coming tomorrow. Okay. Oh, so I was talking to my homegirl. My homegirl at work and freaking. Hold on, guys. Let me take out my shoe. Hold on, guys. I was talking to my homegirl. We were taking back and forth, and then she told me to call this number. I said, okay. Sound good. So I called this number. And then that night, I think it was yesterday. Or the other day, I don't know, but that night, it was like, she sent me a whole fucking porn. Oh my god! Oh, hey, comment down below if that even happened to y'all. Y'all be talking back and forth, sitting, and I said, we're gonna be talking about shit anyway. Anyway, we were talking. And then she told me to call this number, and then I said, okay, I called the number. The day I got kicked out. Story time for that, but yeah. I called the number. I called like two numbers. I was not about to wait for the other number to pick up the phone because I was not about to wait that long. And yeah, next thing you know, it was like. She, what's it called? Send me a long alone. It was like a whole essay. It's like, no, not an essay, but it was a long ass program. I said, God damn. I said, what the fuck did I do to you? But yeah. She said, if you're not taking the help I gave you, I said, whoa. I did call the number. And then this other day she said, hey, where's the question mark? Hey, where's the question mark? I wonder why you got freaking, oh. I said, what? Hey. She said, hey, where's the question mark? I said, okay, really? I said, okay. I did not reply. I was like, this table laid out? Oh, this table, oh, shit. Okay, so I just laid this table up, and then this is how you lay it down. Oh, well. Okay, this is how you lay it down. Oh, hello there. Hello. Difficult dip. So. I'm trying to see something, yeah? Be patient. The one in the back. Be patient. Okay, this is how you lay it down. Oh, I got another story time for you. But yeah. Oh. So tell me, that's the phone. I'm trying to show you how to lay down the table. Oh, like that. Okay. I lay down the table, yeah. See? Oh. Oh. Oh, but yeah, and then let me talk about this other story time. Whenever it was the other day, man, okay, I guess I was doing, what I think I was doing markdown, or I was helping the customer, and you know, you have a clipboard, so, yeah, so, this is a clipboard, pretend this is a clipboard, and you got a paper for markdown. So my phone was on the, so this is my phone, it was on the head, and then she said, ma'am, I said, yes, you know where this is? I said, come follow me, let me see, because we were not removing stuff, and it looks so freaking good, oh my god, plus, I don't know what she's doing, but June, we know we're working in June, I said, damn, this shit is good. Juno was looking so freaking good. I said, oh my god. So yeah, Juno was looking so good. And so, yeah. And then I said, oh yeah, come follow me. And then I guess I've been over there. My phone freaking, okay, this is my phone. My phone with the clipboard and then my phone. That shit. I guess I was trying to pick in my pocket, or I dropped something. I said, and then my freaking phone dropped off my job. Like, boom. And then now my phone cracked. Like, oh my god! Oh my god! I said, oh my god. I'm not getting my phone fixed. I'm not getting my phone freaking fixed. Cause, yeah. I said, no, yeah, I'm not getting my phone fixed. I'm sorry, I'm not getting my phone fixed. This bitch can jump. I mean, this phone can jump. I'm not getting fixed. It probably said, yeah, I will keep jumping. My phone said, I will keep breaking until you buy me a new phone. Until you buy me a new one. So, I need to buy me a new phone. But yeah, I'm in a freaking house. Not a house, but a apartment. But I don't like this apartment because I don't know, I was asleep. And freaking baby was like, it was like at 11, 12 o'clock. Boom, 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 boom. When I want to play, god damn, go to sleep, yeah? I'm trying to go to sleep, I'm trying to go to work. Yeah, you got school tomorrow? They were up so late. So, yeah, it was like crazy. And then, what else happened? I got a lot of story time for you. But yeah, I got to wash my clothes. I got kicked out my house. That is not the story time for tomorrow. I love you. But yeah, I'm about to end this video right up ahead. But make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn the post notifications so you don't miss our video now. On the road to 2K subscribers. And yeah, we got this there. Peace.